Well, good morning, chaps. We're in on this fine, sunny Wednesday morning, and you'll be thinking to yourself, well, you put this bar together yesterday, what on earth is he taking it apart again for? Well, as you can see, a lot of the sheets are still bowed and crooked, and in order to prevent it pulling any of the timber work off in the future, once we've got it finished, I want to run them again through the rollers to get them perfectly flat, and then we'll come back and put them back on when they're in a nice flattened position, because it really is making the timber fit on the top here a little bit crooked, so I want everything to be spot on when it's all done and all the timber work lines up. So that's what I'm gonna crack on with this morning. So I'll just set the camera up, and again, we'll capture a little bit of today's graft. Approaching what I can only estimate is 6 o'clock.
20 past 6, mate.
We've had a cracking day though today.
Half a day for me.
Half a day for Froggy, but Stu's been here, he's quit already.
Hours ago.
And then there's me and Chris been in here finishing this. Well, he's next door actually, in the pub.
Yeah, he bailed to go next door.
So I took all of this off, as you saw earlier on in the vlog, put it all back through the roller to flatten it out as best I can, and then we finished it off with all of that pallet wood that we had spare. Managed to get a shelf on this back corner, which you can see. Aww. And we've tried out putting one of these pedestal tables in with the fixings at the bottom, and I'm hoping, even though it has a little bit of resonance when you hit it, it is pretty firm. It looks all right, that, doesn't it? It's right height. And I'm hoping that the bolts don't come out of that wall. I've gone old school, no raw plugs in here.
No.
Just hammered some pieces of timber in, and it should do the job. So one of the first things we're gonna have to do tomorrow is finish off the shelving underneath here. Chris has done all this along there, so we're pretty much done. Then we're gonna have this side to do. I was gonna say I wanna get some more varnish on, but to be quite frank, I've got all the back bar to build, which is gonna create loads more sawdust, so I may as well just get on with that tomorrow.
Oh, thanks.
I hope, mate. And yeah, and then we'll put some lighting in. And I think what I'll do is finish all the varnishing off once I've done all the dusty work, I reckon. That sounds more like it to me. But we're gonna wrap it up today, go next door for a swift half, and pick it up again tomorrow, folks. So we shall see you then. Ka-ching.
Ciao.